anything to do with bank robbery, whether it was stats. Planning. So after a few months of doing.
And check off and figure out.
Well. To me, walking into a bank with a and my thought process was get in and be
simple. Clay wanted everything to be simple. No gun, no tough guy stuff. It would be what's called a note-only robbery.
It's literally a note you write down on a piece of paper. You could rob a bank with a sticky note. I mean, that's all you need. Into the bank and stand there like